My name is Keith, Keith Choi. So I'm the Director of Product Management from Fortinet. Generative AI right now is a double-sized sword. We have a really obvious problem for generative AI, which is the documentation part. Fortinet have more than 60 products right now. We have been collaborating with AWS for a long time, more than a decade. We use Amazon Nova to put in our chatting application. Amazon Nova would be the language model that we've been using behind our application, powered especially in RAG. So we also provide our documentation data, which is designed from the operation perspective and day one to effectively integrate our vector or even vectorize our documentation at the beginning, so that they would be able to use Amazon Nova to do the inferencing when the customer asking the question. When we initially switched from other model to Nova, we were using some a little bit bigger model, but once we switched to Nova, we will try to find the sweet spot against the pricing, performance, and also the quality. Because Amazon Nova is backed by AWS infrastructure, especially around how the throughput and the performance by itself, compared with different sizes model, we tend to use a smaller one, not just because of the price, but also because of the performance. So AWS have very experienced, even though we're the first cloud provider in the world, so they have decades of experience how to do the infrastructure reliably to support our business area. So that's why when we want to do something new, AWS would be one of the first choices.